Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have a minion special. Yeah, today we have 7 minion surprise eggs and therefore we have a little bit help from my favorite minion. So let's say hello to the minion and yeah, let's start right away. This is the first surprise egg for today and once again, as you can see, it's a minion surprise egg. Okay, let's open it and... okay, I already can see a sticker. Yeah, this is our first sticker for today with a little minion. Yeah, super nice, super interesting. However, there is more. For example, some colorful candy, and most of the candy is shaped colored yellow. So it's a perfect color for minions. And there's a little collector's guide. And here you can see the different toys you can find inside the surprise eggs. And I guess we got one of these. Okay. Yeah, and inside this little bag, this is our toy, but I'm not sure what this is. I think this is, I don't know. I think it's a little clip you can put on the spoke of your bicycle. So therefore you need a bicycle. Do you guys have a bicycle? Let me know in the comments. And yeah, in the meanwhile, we will go on to the next toy because I don't like this one. Okay, go on to the next one. The second one for today is the surprise egg. And hopefully we get another awesome minion toys. So, wish me luck that we get another awesome toy. Okay, so let's open it. And there is already another sticker and candy and a little toy. So let me show you. Okay, this is our sticker. That's a different one, another one. The last surprise egg, there was another sticker, which is super nice. And of course candy. And if you look closely, there is not so much yellow candy, more white and pink candy compared to the last surprise egg. And this is our toy. I think it's some kind of badge or button or something like this. Here. I think it's a badge you can put on your t-shirt or maybe on your backpack or somewhere else. And of course it's with a little minion. Yeah, this one looks really happy. It has a little clip so you can use to put it on your t-shirt. Okay, nice toy. However, let's go on. This is the third one for today, next one for today. Let's see. Sometimes it's really difficult to open these surprise eggs. Very strong packaging. Okay, and yeah, here you can see the toys and candies and so on. So this is the first sticker, the sticker in this surprise egg. Kind of strange candy, of course. Yeah, it's at least it's yummy and very sweet, which is super interesting. And yeah, we already know this collector's guide. We'll just have a very short look. And yeah, this is our toy, and in this case it looks like a little keychain, a charmer or something like this. So yeah, it's inside the bag. Let's open the bag. And yeah, basically this is our keychain with a minion. Cool. I think up to now this is my favorite toy. However, as you can see in the background, we have 4 more surprise eggs to go, but at this point it's my favorite toy. Guys, let's go on. This is a next surprise egg. This is number 4, and once again in total we have 7 surprise eggs today. Okay, let's see what's inside this one. Okay. Yeah, let's put it here on the desk and so many things. Okay, this is a sticker. I think this is the first time we have this sticker and the collector's guide and of course a candy. Yeah, it's always the same, I guess. So let's go on to the toy. And yeah, this looks like a little ball, a little rubber ball with a minion. but it's still inside the bag, so let's open the bag. And here we have our little toy, our ball with a minion. Cool. Yeah, it's kind of fun. And it's jumping. Okay. Yeah, I love these balls and therefore I really like this egg. However, let's go on anyway. This is the next surprise egg, number 5. Okay, and let's see. I think this toy is similar to the first one. Yeah, it's the same sticker we already found in the first surprise egg. Okay, that's nice. And the collector's guide is also the same as always. And the candy. Yeah. And this is our toy, and once again, it's one of these little toys you can use to decorate your bicycle. You can put this on the spokes of your bicycle. And as mentioned before, of course, you will need a bicycle to use this toy. So once again, do you have a bicycle? Let me know in the comments. I really want to know who of you guys already owns an own bicycle. And meanwhile, we will go on with the next surprise egg, and in this case, I think it's number 6. Yeah, the 6th surprise egg for today. Well, let's open it and see what we get. Okay, let's see. Collector's guide. We don't need this. Sticker. I think we already had one of these in another surprise egg a couple of minutes ago. And there's some candy. I love the candy. And another ball, but it's a different one. Yeah, it's very cool because I really love these balls. I think by now those are my favorite toys. And yeah, basically that's it. Have a look. It's another ball, but it's a different one. So let me show you the other one again. And yeah, as you can see, there are two different minions inside these little rubber balls. Okay, last surprise egg. This is number 7. Yeah, maybe there's another minion toy. I'm sure there will be another minion toy, but I don't know which one. Okay, here we have the sticker. I think we already had one of these in another surprise egg. And candy, same as always. Let's save it for later. I'm not hungry right now. And this is our toy, and in this case, it looks like a little badge, a little button. And if you remember, we already had one of these buttons today. But it's a different one. Yeah, it's a different minion on this one. Yeah, another badge. So let's compare both badges, both buttons, and again, you can use it to put it on your t-shirt, for example. So, and yeah, this is a collector's guide again, with all the different minion toys. Okay guys, if you liked the video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys, so we can meet again and unbox even more surprise eggs, blind bags and other toys. So, see you next time, bye bye.